word. All right, hang downs. 10, 9, 8,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Upper hip circles. 10, 9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
2, and 1.
We've got knee circles. 10, 9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There are squats. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arms circles forward, calf stretch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other leg of direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lunges side to side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Check it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down for your push-ups. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, that superset again. So the first superset, we have goblet squats. So remember when we do our goblet squat, our elbows go in, we've got a narrow stance, and we sit back, and our knees flare out. All right, squeeze your butt. We want to have quadruple leg pulsates. With our band, which is over here. So our quadruple pulsates, you want your leg up, and then you're gonna pulse it, all right? So it's gonna stay up. So one round we'll do one leg, the other round we'll do the other. Then we've got pop-up squat jumps. So you don't need your band, you can just ride it up if you want. You're gonna do a pop-up to a squat jump. Pop-up to a squat jump. And then hollow body flutter kicks. Hollow body means your shoulders are off the ground. So you're here, and then you're just kicking. Kick. So this is superset number one. Three, two, one, go!
Pop up on my screen, deal with it later. I have to cancel it like 5 times. All right, superset 2.
We have reverse lunges. Keeping your kettlebell here. All right, you're gonna step back. All right, and the other leg. Okay, keeping that knee and ankle aligned, keeping yourself upright, we're not leaning forward. We're gonna have ski squats. Our legs are together and our arms are out. We're gonna sit back and come up, right? So I've got a narrow stance. My arms are here. I'm sitting like you're shutting the door, all right? We're not leaning forward. We're upright and our butt goes back. And then we've got beast release. Yesterday we did a regular beast, today we're gonna release. We have a new way of doing it, so we're here. You're gonna go here, bring it forward, press up, and back. All right? So you do that little motion for your release. And then hollow body side bends. These hollow bodies are gonna trim our tongue area. So shoulders off the ground, and you're just gonna lean, right? The higher your legs, the easier, the lower, the harder, and you're reaching towards your heels, all right? These are very hard, but we can do it. All right, starting with our reverse lunges, we're just gonna alternate them. Thank you.
Yeah.
Here, all right. Make sure we can see your chest. chest big. Bring that butt down, all the way out, all the way up. All right, and then jackknives. So jackknives, again in that hollow position, then you're gonna meet in the middle and down. All right, woo! Two rounds of that, we're done. All right, starting with our single leg glute bridge, you only need your band for those side steps.
Here we go.
2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job, ladies.
Woo! All right, bring it in, bring it in. All right, another booty lap fitness workout done. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, Amy, just do that again because we missed you. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. All right, have a wonderful day. We'll see you tomorrow.